Look, all I'm saying is that this is the second time the money's gone missing since you've had it.
What's your point?
Either Angus is a criminal genius, or it's my turn to be the bank. I'm clearly more responsible.
Angus is a criminal genius.
Well, the criminal genius hasn't posted on social media, so no clues there.
I'm hoping he hasn't left town, but there's so many buses he could have caught. Gran's checked the skate park. No luck. If you had to crash the night, where would you go?
The Brennan house. I like to imagine they're all sitting by the pool without shirts on. Not that I think about that often or anything. You know, the issue is that Angus never really settled in. The only two places that he knows are the complex and school.
And off air. Hang on. Off air.
Yeah, you said that already.
Angus cleaned it as punishment. Which means he knows where Grandad keeps his spare key.
And?
It's gone.